I forgot this part about to be a woman, what it takes. This is... Not only does a baby boy's brain split down the middle when it's in the mother's womb, there's also a chemical that, you know, rushes over the brain of a boy or insaturates the brain of a boy. It does not happen to female babies. So science is going to have to figure out a way to get that chemical out of yo brain for yo to be a woman. Okay?